Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So this time we are building a steam powered car. That makes sense, yeah. So we are going to build a steam car. Alright, so I guess just watch the time lapse. Oh, yeah, it's rising. I think at 100 degrees it will rise very fast. Bam, 100 degrees. Yep, it's racing up. A 140 degrees? Let's go. That sounds really cool. Okay. Gonna make it a car. Now the boiler needs to get to 100 degrees and the machine can start working. Yeah, 100 degrees. I love that sound. Producing torque? It is. holy moly. Steam can bring some torque. It even can produce more torque. That is really cool. So yeah, that is the car. Calm down. That is the car. I would consider this a win. It drives very fast. It has a lot of torque. And even accelerates instantly. Holy moly, we are going fast. Is it practical? No. Is it practical in size? Also no. Is it funny? Yes. Could you maybe use it? Yes. So, yeah, that was this episode. See you later!